Who's best inside 50 kick?
Carl Amon. Just pure. I'd love to kick it to myself as well.
Good morning.
Well,
it's a bit dark.
Going well?
I'm going well.
It's good. How are you this morning?
I'm not too bad. I've had a good sleep, so I'm happy.
That's good. Good morning.
Hello.
I'm well. How'd you recover after more Monday?
Yeah, it took a bit out of me, to be honest. I got a lot of messages about it, but happy to take it back to Meeky next week.
Daisy and I moved in here probably a year and a half ago, and then Daisy's best mate from Adelaide came over a couple months after, so we've got three of us in here. It's a bit of fun, yeah.
Anything interesting you have to show me? See some cricket stumps?
Yeah, cricket stumps. We either, for dishes each night, we either play cricket, hit the pitch, or we have a football game, we kick a football down the hallway and then out the door. So yeah, pretty competitive for dishes.
It's a real boy household, it seems like.
Yeah, yeah. We've had a few inspections and they haven't even mentioned the cricket stumps yet, so it's been good.
I just make a coffee, get an up and go, and then I'll have some raisin toast at the club.
Steve does it all for me.
Our usual morning interaction isn't much. Dave's usually down here first. I'll walk in, we'll give each other like a grunt, and then we'll be like, ready to go, and we'll throw it this game.
Today's pretty big. Oh, yesterday was a review day, so today we have like a little training session, get the legs moving, kicking a catch, and then a few more meetings looking at last week's game.
What's the art? What have you made? A bowl? What's Maury like to live with?
He's pretty good. He probably holds the house together. Me and my mate aren't as good, so yeah, probably lucky to have him.
That's so kind. Whenever he's on radio or anything, he was saying the complete opposite.
Charlie packed him when he was at the Suns. And we got me, Midder. And yeah.
Huge. Who's driving?
No, I'm driving today. Love I've that. Thrown days out of the bus by having to do a day to life, so this is my payment for it.
I think we've won five of the last four. What's the feeling amongst the group at the moment?
Yeah, the feeling's really good. Excited, a lot of belief in the group at the moment. Everyone's playing with a bit of confidence, which is nice. But the main thing I think is just we've just built a lot of trust in the playing group, and with a lot of new guys coming to the club over the past couple of years, we knew it might have taken some time to gel a bit this year, and it probably took a little bit longer than expected, but with a few key outs early on, and Daisy didn't play until round six or seven, I feel like since he's been back, we've been able to gel a lot better, and even as a four line group, all the boys are connecting well, and yeah, vibes are high.
The start of the year, I don't think it wasn't that we weren't trying hard, but yeah, I think now that you mix that with, as Maury said, playing a bit more predictable and a bit more simple football, you know what your teammate's going to do. So yeah, we've got a really good feeling out there at the moment.
And who's someone a bit left of field that's stood out to you that might not get the recognition they deserve?
I actually reckon Marvell Chole's been really, really good this year. He probably doesn't get the credit he deserves, but he's one of our number one pressure players in the forward half. He's not like known for his pressure, but what he's been doing in our forward line recently is just causing havoc. I've really enjoyed his last month.
Probably brings me to you, Daisy. What happened? You need last week.
No, I was just a bit excited and I was jing him up, and then after the game I see it's all over social media and I was a bit confused, but yeah, rewatching it I can probably see why it was seen to be me being angry, but nah, I was just getting around him and getting up and about.
Well, what do you want to see out of the rest of the season?
Just consistency. I reckon the last 5-6 weeks we've just been playing consistent football. We haven't been getting ahead of ourselves, so for the rest of the year I just want to see us applying the pressure and then playing fun football. I feel like at the moment we're a joy to watch, and that's because our effort on defence is so high and then it allows our offensive flair to just take over. So yeah, I'd just love to see that for the rest of the year. Kalsh is one of the worst drivers at the club. Is if he can't park. Favourite player? This is our This is great. Someone's made a mess in front of my locker.
Is that your couch?
That's our players' lounge.
Good morning. I haven't seen you in a while.
What's going on, bro?
Not much. How are you going?
Well,
anything interesting in you?
Anything interesting here? I got a nice photo of some of the boys. Got my family. Because since glandular fever, my appetite for food is just like gone. Like, I haven't been eating that much. I usually have raisin toast.
Don't act all nice,
camera. Hey, I always bless you.
You would never.
How are you, mate?
Love you.
This is fake.
Connor.
Hey, mate.
Great to have you in for the rest.
Thanks, mate. Judge how I cooked that toast. Maybe a bit undercooked. That's right. Hello, Demi.
I got sprayed.
What?
Well, I'm actually so angry at you for that more Monday post. I just have my glandular eyes. Can you do last year's photos? I told you to Photoshop.
The Mekong River is the third largest river in Asia.
Hand up more. They call me hand up more. If I make a mistake, I just hand up. People have got wind that there's a camera flying around. Here is my best friend. Love this guy.
Love you, bro.
You good?
Yeah,
I'm good to you.
Yeah, good.
Hey, man. How are you?
Hi.
Hey, man. How are you?
It's not Monday, mate.
I know.
It's not
more Monday. No,
we've moved on. Please.
Don't act
like you didn't ask for the day.
We've got another game
to win this.
Man, that's what I'm saying. But
yeah.
These guys are glazing.
God. Are you going to stop living in the past, or are we moving forward?
I'm moving forward, yeah.
Huh?
I am moving forward.
I haven't got any of this soft cap. This soft cap, I tell you.
We'll go talk to the coaches now. We're meant to be hour of power, so I've been doing a little bit more midfield work. So instead of just talking to Adrian Hickmott with forwards, I've got to spend some time with David Hay on our. He gets nervous in front of camera, doesn't he? Look at him.
Yeah.
These
guys live on the camera.
Oh,
that's an old man behind the
work. No, he used to live on the camera. at least this.
Look, he doesn't even know what to do. That's not even his coach. Yeah.
I got booted out last week actually. They said no, we're going well.
Get a bit of reward. Shape. That's good.
Oh yeah. He's actually going very well, this guy. Fitted in very well. Skills are elite. Great guy to have at the club, so we're very privileged to have him now. It's great.
Day in the life again, is it?
So it is, we're back.
You say number two.
Well,
Chris Kringle present.
because his dog ate his couch or something, so.
We actually get along really well. You coming over to dinner soon?
Yeah.
I actually gave Marbs a shout out this morning, didn't I? I said he's like underrated for us. Pressure inside 50 is just elite. Number one ranked pressure player for us.
What's
going on here? It's my day in the life. I'm just getting around my boy.
So it's all about you this
No,
week.
No, it's about all of us. It's all of it now. No. No, that'll be you this week, yeah? Something I've changed this year is I do a lot of mindfulness. So when I got glandular, I'm a bit of an overthinker. So Hickmott got me doing mindfulness to help me calm down. So every morning we do mindfulness here as well. So we'll be doing that soon. But yeah, it's actually really helped me stay in the present and calm down. A bit wholesome for you, but.
Oh no.
Oh, right, now you get shy, hey?
The last few weeks we've been
brown.
We were 0-5.
Well, I want these back.
It's not maintained.
We changed it for 1 week, and because we went 0-5, we're like, we better.
And we won.
We're brown.
And we keep winning.
Yeah.
So now we're superstitious.
Yeah, I don't want to be superstitious.
And that's all on film.
Can you put it right on his face to see how well he goes in mindfulness?
First thing, we'll take two deep breaths when we get going, and then we'll go into noises around us.
What are you doing? I don't have any announcements.
I'm following Dylan.
How's your morning? Do you have yoga or something at 5 a.m?
Yeah, 5 a.m. session. Do a little gym session at 6.
Why is feedback important? Generally speaking.
Sometimes you're not actually aware of what you might be doing wrong or doing well. So someone else is, you're on it, and they'll lead.
So we all have a view of ourselves. We all think of ourselves in a certain way, with some level of accuracy and some not as accurate. And so when other people help you, if you trust them and they are trying to help you grow and be guided, then. And I always say with feedback, it's like if someone offers you a plate of food, you always say thank you, but you don't have to eat a lot, you don't have to do every single thing that people say, but it's always good to get feedback, all right?
Like, what do I actually do?
Just come over that far pocket and we'll just.
Boots or anything?
No, just run.
Oh.
What are you on?
Oh, hug. How are you? I'm good, how are you?
That's good.
First time I've ever done touch pre-training, so. First time I'll ever do touch pre-training. This is our usual crew pre-training for some extra touch. That's why we're all one-touch players, us. Chad, usual crew.
Yeah, usual crew,
got
two touch. Here we go.
Oh, that's you, mate. Oh, Nashie's actually joining in as well.
Nashie's doing it for us.
McKay, you're usually in our crew, mate.
Oh, Lordy, he doesn't do anything. Look how sharp that is. Oh, look at
this. This is the usual crew, mate. McCabe's joined us this year.
He never does touch. Have we been? Does touch.
How long have we been running this crew for? 3 years now?
Long time. Look at that.
McCabe joined us this year. It's good to have him.
CJ's always been here, yeah.
It's good to see.
Actually, look how sharp that is. Look at that.
We call ourselves the One Touch Crew. Miki finally joining touch, are ya?
Cameron's on, the boss coming out.
Corey's mic'd up, so you know he's talking smack. That's crazy.
What? Oh. That's you. Do some more touch, wouldn't do that.
Injury prevention as well, all right? So, there's this concept called the spinal engine, okay? Our body rotates around the spine, so shoulders, hips, when we run. We want that, don't we? We want movement.
Of course, all these mobility exercises we do are very important. It's important we do them properly, okay? Because I want to lengthen your careers, I want you to play really good footy and perform really, really well.
Yeah.
All right. Let's go, on the deck, back to us.
He always gets into me because he's done so much for me, does so much for me, and I do nothing for him.
First time he's ever done anything
for me. I hate that stick. I hate that stick.
That stick is the death of me.
See, you're joining us. You're literally joining us.
What you got?
I'll give you something good. It's my own song.
Cap! I've never heard it. Okay.
Oh yeah.
What's your SoundCloud again?
Sewage.
Sewage.
That's a plug.
Sewage, SoundCloud, go check it out.
Alright. Next big thing, baby.
Give me something.
Number one winger in the comp right here.
Stop.
Mass.
25 and a snag on the weekend. Build it nicely. No, I'll actually be fair on Gunners at the moment. He's first one here, last to leave. Set the standard for us all. That's why he's playing good footy.
Maury, be honest, did you ever consider going for your sixth?
I wish I could make up a story and be like, yeah, I did. I just looked up and was hoping Gunson was there, and he was.
Maury likes people owing him something. Now he feels like he's got
something. Who's best inside 50 kick?
Carl Amon. Just pure. Sneaky one, James Wolf was actually really good as well at the short little 15 kicks, whereas Carl can do it all. I'd love to kick it to myself as well. Why don't I do that?
Or have you bought into the new wave of snapping the set shots from in front, or are you still?
If you see on this oval, so we've got the markings for the red lines. Anywhere this side, I'm going right foot snap every day of the week. But not too far as Guinea. Like, Guinea can do it from anywhere, I can't. Nah, today I've had a big load ever since Glandular. I've had to just up my loads throughout the week, so I've had to do extra running throughout the season so far. And yeah, Burgie, thanks to Burgie, he's just helped me out a little bit this week, and we plan just a bit of a deload now so that next 2 weeks before the bye really hit hard and body's feeling really fresh still, because I've had a big, probably 12 weeks.
What's your favourite thing about running?
All of it. It's horrible.
Because I want you to, like, these matter, don't they?
Yeah, absolutely.
These matter. Alright, so let's get them right. Wait! So, will this be easy to get a footy?
No.
No. Will it be a clean runner?
No.
So don't touch anyone, don't smother anyone, but I don't mind you making it hard with the other groups. Because in a game, way harder than this, there's crowd, there's other pressures. Alright, so get a footage to get through it. Let's see. Play it. There you go, one wider. Play it. Go one wider. Play it. Go one wider. Play it. Go one wider. Play it. Play it. Get them out, coaches. Hurry up. Great kick, hey. Great kick.
Rebound.
Beat. BJ!
Never shout.
Yeah,
time you shout.
Yeah, about time.
I feel like I get done every second day.
Deep pockets, short arms.
I get done every day.
Short arms more.
Learned from you, mate. You taught me everything.
I saw that yesterday. Can we get over the...
That stick gave me demons, man. Have you seen the stick thing? Oh, you know, I'm kicked off 12. You need Instagram reels. You'll see it in 2 months. It's like...
How many have you got?
You in that one?
Yeah, I'm in that one.
No sugar's fine.
That's your risky, isn't it?
Just small will do.
Yeah.
You will have nothing. You'll get nothing.
What's your least favorite thing about coffee?
inflation. Oh boy.
Just almond latte, please.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, what's the vibe with the W program start up yesterday? It's nice and busy down here.
Very busy.
But the vibe Tigers, they're all really chatty, so you come in here and you can easily have a chat to them all, which is nice. But yeah, it'll be good to see them running around.
Is this a lost bet or a usual shout?
No, you've got a usual shout for us. Me, Gunners, Siege and Croc. So us four rotated. But CJ never seems to get his, it's weird. I don't know. We just put it in someone's locker, it usually goes around there. CJ just wins it, boys.
Hey, Jerry.
What's your coffee order?
Oh, the basic man latte.
You know, none of the other boys I've done this with have bought me a coffee.
Really?
Really?
Nah, yeah. I'm called cap on that.
I'm actually not.
Really?
No cap.
That's pretty cool.
Rest of the hard work, we've got lunch now, then we'll head to a meeting, probably learn a little bit more about football, and then we then go into our rotations with our line group, so gym, Pilates, Ed Barlow, our psych, and then like stretching, recovery, so three rotations for the rest of the day, and then we're at it.
There's chicken in there somewhere.
A bit of a lighter day.
Yeah, it was like, I wasn't very active today, so probably I haven't done that much. So I've been a bit guilty leaving. Not really doing a whole lot, but it's nice to refresh it. I've struggled in the past being honest with physios about like where the way my body's feeling. So trying to work on it. And there's always one.
Get out of the road, run over.
What's the go for the rest of the afternoon?
Go home, my turn to cook, so
get home then go to the groceries. I don't know what to cook actually.
What's his suggestions? Yeah, what's his go-to, Daisy?
Maury's go-to. He actually cooked a really good spaghetti bolognese the other week before our game. So I wouldn't be mad if he did that, but yeah. No, he does a good spag bol.
Maury, part of the forward line, you're a bit responsible for the goal celebrations going around there at the moment. What's the go there?
I think Daisy's the one that's got to answer the question. we love it. We're kind of like that next generation where watch up and you see the soccer players all do celebrations. So there's a lot of boys that copy them, but I love it. Like the crowd love it, and they're half the reason why we play is to get them up and about, and they will us on to win games. So any chance we get to celebrate with them and then celebrate with our teammates, yeah, I love it. CMAC has done a few, and I have no idea what they are.
Yeah, any updates on what that M was?
Nah, no idea. He said it was a reverse M equals a W, but we were chatting like a reverse M's an M. So I was like,
I think I'm just more the adrenaline comes in, and I don't think I'll be able to think of one before and actually go through with it. I think I just do what comes naturally, which is just getting around my teammates. So. I think I'll be pushing a few more boys when I kick my next one.
Last one, Daisy kicked, against Port when he kicked that elite goal, he was just running away from us. It was just like, we were all just chasing him. I don't mind that.
Thanks, Hawks fans, for spending the day with me. Didn't get up to a whole lot today, but that's just an insight into a normal-ish Tuesday for me after a game and what we get up to around the club. And I hope you saw the culture we're trying to build here. And yeah, really excited for the rest of the year, hopefully. That you guys see the excitement and the brand of football we're trying to build and what we're trying to stand for a football club. So, thanks for the day and go Hawks.